Okay guys, so welcome back to another heavy rain. So nagpapasalamat sa inyo lahat sa pagsuporta na ako dyan, lalo sa mga dati ko pang gameplay itong nagupang na game na to, medyo nakakatawa na nakaka-battery. So pagpatuloy natin ito gameplay natin. So let's fucking do this guys. Okay guys, so welcome back to another heavy rain. So last time na-accident itong gamit natin.
Now where am I supposed to go? There must be a clue or something. What the hell am I supposed to do here?
Te putak ng dami X. Ang ano, masisira controller ko.
The origami figure was in the form of a butterfly. So, am I looking for a butterfly? It might be a trap. I'd better be careful. This is the old Pico power station. I thought it was abandoned.
Wait lang, ba may ano dito? Dito. Ow! Sakit! Tanga! Bobo! Tanga na, natetano ka na ngayon.
Electrical condensers. Going by the sound of them, they're still active.
Dito. Yun, butterfly.
A butterfly on the door. That's where I need to get to.
Ito na naman tayo. Yo, posporo. Ay! Tanga! Tapos may nag-lock yun, no?
Where's this pipe go? I've got a bad feeling. I should never have got into this pipe. It's suicide.
Whoa! I gago. Bubog.
Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms. The match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind. Rats. Charming. If they got in, then maybe I can get out.
Dugoan.
Whatever, I don't really have a choice. There's no other way out. Don't even know where it leads. Could lead to hell for all I know. To jump or not to jump. Fuck that. Keep it together, Ethan. Come on. I will not give up. I'm in this all the way to the bitter end if it saves my son.
stupid fucking pipe! And Shaun is gonna die because of me!
Okay.
Right. I guess I don't really have any choice.
God!
God!
Tama na ako, di ako ano dyan. Di ako kasya dun eh. Taba-taba ako.
I better leave while I'm still alive. I'm not gonna save Shaun by dying here. I didn't come this far to give up now. I've gotta go all the way if I wanna save Shaun. A butterfly. There's a butterfly over there. That's where I should go. I must have lost a lot of blood. I can hardly stand up. Got to concentrate. The slightest wrong move and I'll get an electric shock. A field of electric condensers. I've got to go through them to reach that butterfly. The spaces are different. I'm gonna have to find another way out. A field of electric condensers. God. Better have a good look at each one of those condensers. If I choose the right route, I'll have a better chance of coming through this in one piece. These condensers are alive. If I so much as touch them, I've had it.
Takna, makukuryente ka dyan. Taka dyan pag naano ka dyan. Tapos, takna na. Dami yung pagdota niya yata. Yo! Ay, ang dami pindutan! Ah, okay. Puta ka. Ba't nira pa ako pumunta dito ah? Ah, puta ka lang yung control na yan. Yun. Aputak na ano ko. Pahinga muna ko. Takbo na, nanaw ko ah. Okay, ulit. Ah, puta! Mamamatay yata karakter ko dito, ha? Kaya mo yan. Yun. Malabo. Ah, putang na ako rin ito eh. Takin ang hirap ah. Ah, puta. Pindut. Ah, puta. Nang hirap ng ano control. Hirap-hirap ng galing-galing ng ano ko eh. Ay, nako. Yun. Galing-galing yung ano ko eh. Nagiri na dito. Na, yari siya. Tak na, mamamatay na tayo. Oh, patay siya. Para sa anak niya. Tanga.
It's over for me.
Tanga. Ano yun nandun sa ano yung nayupak na yan? Hirap naman kasi kumontrol eh. Ang dami. Ang pinipindot. Coward.
Oh my god.
No, okay.
He's unconscious. He's bleeding. Shit, what could have happened to him? I gotta call a doctor. I can't just leave him like this. Calm down, girl. There must be something I can do to help him. Oh my god. What happened to him?
Talaga napaka-imposible talaga. Baka tawid din eh.
Ethan, can you hear me?
Pasensya na doon.
Are those burn marks on your chest? You've got a hell of a fever. Arms look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. I'm gonna have to get your clothes off to disinfect those wounds.
Ah.
Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you.
Tangay na, tusta pa naman doon sa inayupak na ano eh. Doon ulit sa banyo. Yun, kuhanin mo na lahat. Ayan. Pati betadine, kuhanin mo.
I'm no doctor, but I'll do what I can.
Okay, and disinfect bandages. Ointment muna.
That should ease the pain.
Medicine. Anti-fever. Medicine ulit. Painkiller. Disinfect.
That's disinfectant. Not terribly good for burns. Your wounds are disinfected.
Antibiotic. Tang ina, patayin na natin to. Sige, minum ka ng maraming gamot. Yeah, sleeping pills.
Wait, sleeping pills in his state? Not a good idea.
Ilang ikot lang, ikot-ikot. Triangle. Ay, marami. Okay. Bakit? 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 Ayaw. Damihan ko na lang yung triangle. Ayun.
That's all I can do. How do you feel? Ethan? He's unconscious. Now I'll just have to wait. And hope he wakes up.
Unconscious? Nakadilat ang mata? Tanga ka ba? Mahid naman niya.
How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the Guardian Angel act? You don't even know me.
When I was a child, I was always the one who used to fix my brothers up when they'd been fighting with the other kids on the block. I suppose I like to play the guardian angel.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but, it's not easy. That's the second time I found you in a bad way. You always seem to be running for your life. What's happening, Ethan? I'm sorry. I shouldn't be asking you questions. I mean, after all, we hardly know each other. You have no reason to trust me.
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right. I'm gonna go. Take care.
Nayupak na lalaking to yun. Hindi lamang humingi ng salamat eh. Hindi lamang humingi ng salamat. Hindi lamang nipasalamat. So guys, so hanggang dito na lang muna tayo. Saan pa pa salamat sa inyo lahat sa pagsuporta na aking channel, lalo sa mga dati ko pang gameplay ng hinayupang na game na to. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace out.